Up behind me there is a portrait of my mate Jeff, which my wife painted, and that's his guitar. He left me that in his will. He's my old buddy and used to live next door. And we just left and we joined the carnival, travelled around a lot, and ended up in New Zealand. And you know, he did a lot of travelling, and he got sick, got cancer, and came back to Melbourne. He died back in Melbourne just recently. I wrote a song, I just couldn't play it for him, just couldn't do it. So I'll just sing it once, see how it goes. It's pretty.
When we were kids, you were mad as a dog, cause you went your own way while the others would slog in the gutter and mutter. But Jeff, you saw the stars, and I wanted to see what you saw, so I hung with you, talking and dreaming and scheming and sung with you, knowing one day we would head out and conquer it all. Jeff, you walked your final path alone. Mate, a part of me has turned to stone. We worked in the bank, it was fucking disgraceful the way that we left, and we joined with the carnival, traveling around with a handful of dreams and a song. Remember that night I got caught in the roundabout, dragging around on the ground when you wet yourself laughing, and later that same night we fought for our lives. Jeff, you walked your final path alone. Mate, a part of me has turned to stone.
Play a loud guitar. Can't even touch that. Don't even try.